Hello and welcome to Game and Wario. It's a new Wii U title, finally! Oh, a Wii U title. It's about bloody damn time. This game could be related to the WarioWare series when you first see it, but it definitely isn't. The game still has the minigames, but every character has just one minigame. Let me just show you one of them. Let's go skiing! And yes, trying to record this on my gamepad will be very, very hard. So please do not be mad if you do not see it all. I think we'll go for a time attack and just stage 2 for now. If you played a past WarioWare title, then you should know that normally each has their own story and, of course, each also has a bunch of minigames to play, which only lasts for about 3 or 4 seconds. This game, however, has longer minigames, a bit like Wii Party or something. As you can see, well, every minigame will use the gamepad one or the other way around. And now I'll just have to move it around a bit to just avoid these slopes. And I'm screwing shit up here. God. Okay, good, I made it. Not that bad. Oh man, groovy. Ah, bronze, that should do it for now. I will not show you every minigame, of course, because, well, trying to record everything on my gamepad is just freaking impossible. I'll show you 2 more, however. And, which one would be best? I know one. It's just, well, a very, very easy one. The ninjas, Cat, and, Anna, okay. This is Patchwork. And, well, the only real deal you have to do here is just... It's a puzzle game. You have to place the pieces at the right spot. Let me show you. Let me just pull out a pen and, well, you just have to put them at the right location. This can overlap with the other spots, it really doesn't matter. Let's take the other one first. I've done this one already, of course, it's just a horse. Woo, horsey! Oh yeah! Where the fuck is his eye? Oh well, it's a new record. And I guess you hardly can see the gamepad now. Damn it! Sorry guys. I'll show you one more just for now. One of the more fun ones, actually. Well, actually, Gamer is also one of the more fun ones, but that's gonna be hard to just play it. Gamer is also the only minigame that has minigames in it. So, if you played WarioWare, you will know that the Gamer is a gamer just like you and me, and he plays all kinds of games. Gamer played in his bed, and you're supposed to play the levels without your mom noticing it. But of course, now I'm playing with Ashley. I just have to tilt the gamepad, and she follows along. Yeah, it's just as easy as that. Because Nintendo does not want to make it harder than that, now doesn't he? And no, I am not shooting. Ashley is shooting for me. Yes, Ashley is shooting for me. I just have to press like one or two buttons in this game. That's ZL and, well, ZR. Well, the twist is actually pretty fun. And it's, well, it kinda resembles like a shmup, only, well, a collector map right now. But you'll soon see that there is also a bit of boss fighting in it. Oh, right, I have to pick a road. Let's go up for now. Woo, windy! Let's go! Yay! I'm going! See me go- ow! See me- ow! Ow! What the fuck? Oh, come on! Oh no! No, ow! Okay, that's the first time that that's happened. Okay, I have to calm her down by, poking her, touching her. That just sounds naughty. Ow! Damn it. All in all, I just have to collect as many dots as I can. My best is 1130 for now, and I can just say it's not that easy doing this while recording. And that's a special weapon. What special weapon? You will see right about now. Okay, now. Come on, dude. Yeah, okay, good. Woo, a boss fight. A cookie boss fight. Let me just use my special powers. See her almighty fury. And if you're wondering if you can play all of these games with your friends, no, you cannot. Isn't that odd? There are multiplayer games, I'll show you in just a bit after this boss fight. But all the games that you've seen so far, from Wario, Ashley, the gamer, the dogs, well, whatever, all of them, these are just single player minigames. They have multiple levels, every one of them, but, well, it's always a bit the same thing, you know? And that's pretty disappointing for a game that's been in development for so long, and it should have been one of the launch titles. Ooh, big present! Yay! Oh god, I actually got a new best record. And that while recording. And that was Candyland. And, well, that's about it for the single player levels, of course. There are others as well, but if you really want to know, you will just have to buy it. Or just try it out at the store. Yes, there's a certain game selection, and now I'll just show you some of the multiplayer games. There are actually 4 multiplayer games in this game. Multiplayer minigames in this game, oh boy. And they're not all that special, actually. Well, no, actually there are 5 multiplayer games. One is artwork, you know that from Draw Something on Facebook. There's something which you catapult those yellow buggers over there. There's a disco game, yes, a dancing game, and of course there's also some fruit game. The only other decent game is a bowling game, which, yes, like from Wii Sports, but now with the gamepad. And that just isn't cutting it for me. This game really isn't worth the $40 or euros that they offer. And I really hope that we'll do something about it in the future. But this was Eagle Eye, and thank you for listening. Eagle out.